Hey everybody, today I'm going to play the Commodore 64 game called Pang on the cartridge. This was released by Ocean. So, I'm going to insert this to the Commodore 64. Then I'm gonna switch on the Commodore 64. Let's try again. Okay, the game has loaded. Well, quickly. Oh, I guess it's in. That game is over. Well, I got to admit, this may be harder than the Amiga version, but it is absolutely a brilliant conversion of the Commodore 64. I seriously recommend it. So anyway, thank you for watching, and meow you later.